I do have to restart it every time because otherwise my music will run out right at the end. Yes, I kind of don't match. Oh well. Laurel said no. Hi everyone. Okay, good morning. Happy Friday. Take a deep breath up. Take it down. Take it up. And take it down. March it out right here. March it out. I was a little nervous about today because we had this blizzard on Tuesday and our power went out, but our internet was out. Step touch here. Step touch. Our internet was out. I actually had to leave my house and go somewhere else. So I was trying to think what was going to happen if we didn't have internet today. But we do. Let's take those shoulders up and back. All right. Big arm circles up. Arm circles up. Back down to that elbow. Pull back. Hi, Pete. Hi, Lexi. Can't tell if your mom's with you or not. Shoulders, roll them up and back. Up and back. Let's go again. Elbows up. Big pulls here. Pull back. Big arm circles. Up. One more. Back down to those elbows. Just pull it. Pull it. Four, three, two shoulder rolls for eight, seven, four, three. Just march it in the center. March it right here. Stay there. Bend those knees a little bit. Tap it side to side. Tap it side to side. Get down low. Bend up. Bend up. Eight more. Seven. Six. Four. Three. Hold it in the center. Just keep those knees bent. Sit it back. Stay low here. You're going to tap back. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. Try not to shift your weight. Keep it centered right here. Now you're going to tap right and back. Right and back. Same side. Right and back. Bend that left knee. Two taps to the right. Two taps back. Same leg. Bend that left knee. A little further down if you can. Side and back and side. Get lower. Back. Smile. Yes. Get lower. Hold it side for four, three, two. Take it back. Four, three. Take it to the side. Feel that burn in your booty, in your quad. Take it back. Four, three. We're going eight to the side, eight to the back. Get low. Get low. Come on. Get down. Get down. Four, three, two. Take it back. For eight, seven, six, stay low. Do you feel it burning? Out to the side. Don't shift your weight. Let that leg do the work. Four, three, yes. That's it. Take it back, take it back. Eight, seven, last time right here. I lied. We're going to go one more set through because it's burning. Side, eight, stay in it. Come on. Four, three, tap it back, tap it back. Stay here. We'll come out of it in four. We'll do it all on the other side. Come up and shake it out. Ooh, march it, shake it out. Feel that booty burn. All right, left lead, march it. Take a deep breath up. Let's go here, step touch, left and right. Before we go into that, step touch. Side to side, shoulder rolls, lead on the left. I will never know my right from my left again. Elbows up. I am forever backwards. Four, three, big arm circles up. Four, three, back down to the elbows. Pull it. Smile. Shoulders. Eight, and then we're gonna come in the center and hold. Four, three, all right, bring it in the center. Feet are together. Take a deep breath up. Exhale, sit it down, tap it. Side, back. On the other side now. That right leg is bent, double up, outside. hips square to the front. It's not moving. All that's moving is that leg. Again, double, back, double, back. Hold for four. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two, and side. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, hold it to the side. You've got three sets of eight. Lower it down. Four, this is part warm up, part work. Take it back. Eight. Four, three, two more sets like that. Can you get lower? Of course you can. Tapping light, it's a light tap. That's it, bring it back. Eight. Four more. Three, two, one more time. Go. Six, five, can you get lower? Can you feel that burn? Yes. Take it back. Eight. Four, three, two, march it. Huh. Shake it out. Shake it all out. Take it nice and wide. Hold it out wide. Breathe it up. Exhale it down. Breathe it up. Exhale it down. And breathe it up. One more time. Exhale down. Hands come on those quads. We're going to shift the weight. Right, left. Hands are up right now. Knees are over those ankles. Move it. Get low. Stay low. Four, three, holding it over to this side. Hold it here. This right leg is gonna push back behind the left. Here we go. Push back, come on out wide. Push back, coming out wide. Push back, coming out wide. Your warm up has just moved right into the work. Hold it back there, good. And wide, and back, and wide. And back, and wide. One more, we're gonna hold it out there. Come out wide, hold it here. Now, shift it back in the center. You're gonna squat, lift the opposite knee, down to the squat, lift. Up and down, lift and down. We're gonna go singles now. Lift, squat, lift, squat. When you come down, you're centered. When you lift, that weight is on the right. Lift. Half time, side leg. Half time, hold. Down to the squat. Half time. Down. Half time, two more. Lift. Down. Lift. Down. Singles, let's go. Lift. Squat. Lift. Say good morning, legs. You can say good morning, Franny. Two, one more. Halftime, glute raise. Down, lift, hold, squeeze, down. Two more, up, squeeze, down, singles, lift, squat. Good, belly button pulled in to your spine, lift it. Lift it. Two, one more. Back into the squat. Hold. Hold. Shift to your right. Shift to your left. Shift right. Shift left. Shift right. Shift left. Shift right. Shift left. Back in the center. Hold it here. Let's go singles. Side, side, singles. Stay low. Four, three, hold it, left side, hold it, take that leg behind you, back, take it out, behind, just where we started, back, just a warning, it's Friday, we're going heavy biceps after this, back, I love that feeling, especially on a Friday, back, all right. Hold it here, squat. Hold that squat, half time, lift that knee. Hold, take it down, lift up. Take it down, lift up. Take it down, we're going with the music. Singles, let's go, lift, squat. Weight is on the other side now. perfect how that happens. Up, down, flex that foot. Up, squat half time lift, side leg. Hold, down, lift. Three more. Down, lift. Down, lift, side leg. Down, single, let's go. Up, down, up. Side leg, right into that squat. Four, three, two, glute raise, half time. Lift, hold, down, come up. Lift, hold, come up. Lift, down. One more. Lift. All right. Singles with the glutes. Lift. Squat. Up. Down. Up. Down. Four. Two. One. Come down. Hold. Hold here. Singles side to side with the lunge. Singles. Lunge side to side. Head up. Chest up. We're moving out of this. You've got four. Three, in the center, hold, come down. Low in that squat, low. Hold it low. Come on, you can't lower than that. Quads are parallel, you lose the feeling once you're down here. Keep that booty up. Arms are up. Hold eight more. Come on, come on. Four and three, two and one. Hands down, drop it. Hold right here, legs in slightly. Drop those hands down. Just put your hands over your right leg. Back into the center. Walk it over the left leg. Back into the center. Bend those knees. Roll it up. Deep breath in. Grab some water if you need it. We're grabbing weights for biceps. We're going to interval biceps with core. Okay, that's what we got. Three sets all the way through. Try to go heavier on those biceps if you can, knowing that it's going to be three sets, putting the core in between. All right, let's start with regular bicep curls in the center. Up. Those elbows are locked in by your side. Curl. Don't lose that extension all the way at the bottom. Keep it. We're going to go up and halfway down. Up, halfway. Hold that bicep engagement right here. Hold it, hold it. Four, two, and one. We're going all the way up, all the way down. Up, down, up. Good job. Four, two, and one. We're going halfway up and hold. Squeeze, lower. Halfway, lower. From the shoulder to the elbow, it's not moving. Four, knees are bent. Two, one, one more time, up and down. Up. That's it, that's it. Four more. Three, two, we're going 45 degrees, right into it, let's go, right now. Up, 45, squeeze. Up. Lindsay, you're coming back from being sick. If you need to take a break anytime, come right back in. It's all good. Up and halfway down. Up, halfway. Squeeze. I feel it burning already. Four and three and two. Take it up and down. Let's go. Up, down, up. Oh yeah. Feel it burning? Good. Don't quit. Two and one. Halfway down. Up. Take it. I mean, down and halfway up. Yes, my arms feel like they're gonna fall off. It's making my brain jumbled. Up, but we got this. Two more. One more set here. We go to hammer curl. Let's go. Up. Six. Four more. Four. Oh, yeah. Three. Two. Let's take it hammer curl. Let's go. Bring those feet in. Slightly. Come on, after these, it goes down. You got it, Laurel. 3, 2, take it up and halfway down. Up, halfway. My arms are burning so much, my legs are shaking. 4, 2, take it up and down. You see that? My leg is totally shaking. Up. Come on, let's concentrate. Pull that belly button into your spine. Core strong. Giving you the ability to really move those biceps. Halfway up. Up. Four. 3, 2. We have 8 more. Send those weights. Go down. Let's go. 8. Our set in the middle will be different when we come back. 2, and 1. Okay. Put them down. Boom. Put them down. Put them aside. Quick stretch. One hand. Gently hold it right here. And stay on our feet to this set of core. Push it the other way. We move straight through class. Good to get a little stretch in here. Switch sides. Switch sides. Flip that wrist over. Just interlace those fingers. Push it forward and up overhead. Deep breath in. Exhale. Arms come back. All right, shake them out. When you're ready, hands come behind your head. Let's take it forward right here. All right, so your belly button is pulled in tight. Here, pulled in tight. Upper body's going forward. Exaggerate it. Exaggerate it again. In, out, in, out, out, in. We're going 4 more, 4. We're only gonna work the right side now. When we come back in, we'll do the left. Let's go to the right side only. Right side only. Obliques. Feet flat on the ground right now. 4. Go ahead and pull your left leg in a little bit. Your weight's gonna balance there. Lift your right. Tap down. Okay, takes a few to get your balance and get settled. This is about how high you can get your knee up to your elbow using that core, using that oblique. All right, let's try not to tap down. Lift, lift. Good. 4, 2. We're gonna lift that leg out to the side. Straight leg up, side. Again, try not to put down, but if you need to, of course, tap down. 4, 3, 2. That leg comes in front. Hold that knee up. Upper body comes forward. Hold that knee up. Hold it up. Hold it up. Upper body comes forward. That leg lifts slightly. Now, hold it up. Extend that leg. Just the leg. Just the leg. Keep the upper body steady. Hands are behind your head for balance. You've got 4 more. 2 more. Arms are up. Hold the leg out there. Lift the leg only. Lift. Lift. Flex those hands. It'll help you balance. 8 more and comes down. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3. Put it down, brush and twist it out. We'll repeat all that on the other side after our set of biceps. That's it. Take it down. Take it down. Your hips are staying forward. Your belly button staying forward. Obliques are moving you up. 4. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. A little bit faster. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. That's it. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, shake it all out. Back to where we started. Grab those weights. Hydrate if you need it. All right, what's up? It's Friday. My whole body's shaking right now. Take them off. Heads up. All right, these sets will look a little different. We're going to start with the hammer curls this time where we left off. First eight will be the same. We go in 4, 3, 8 hammer curls. 8. 4 more. Instead of holding it in the center, these ones are going to go up overhead. 2. Let's go up overhead. Push up. Come down. That's it. Push up. Come down. Push up. Down. Up. 4 more here. 4, 3, 2, and 1. I want you to come up overhead only. Hold it up there. Bring the arms down 90 degrees. Push back up. 90. Push back up. Isolate that bicep. Push back up. 90. Push up. 90. Push up. One more. Bring it back down. Finish these hammer curls. 8 of them. 8 of them. We're moving to a regular bicep curl after this. Ready? Bicep curls. Here we go. Bicep curls. Up. 4, 3, 2. Hold it in the middle. Pulse it up. Right here. Little pulses. Squeeze it up. Squeeze it up. 3, 2. 8 more. 8. Then we've got 8 curls. We go to the outside. 4, 3. Release it down. Curls. 8. That's it. Try not to put your back in it. If you need help with it, I can't really show you, but you can take your back up against the wall so that it's not moving. All right, out to the side. 8 here, 45 degrees. Up. 4 more, we go up overhead. 4, 2. All right, here we go. 8 of them, then we stay up top. Push up. Good. Down. Push up. Hit that curl. 45 degrees here. Up. 90 degrees here. Down. Halfway. Up. Two. One. Hold it up. Hold here. Push up. Up. Push up. 90. Push. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down. Here we go. Hold. Let's just go with the music. 8 of them. 8 of them. Then we're back to our core on the other side. Up. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Good job. Again, quick stretch. It's a lot of load on those biceps. Give it a stretch. Let's just interlace those fingers and take them up and back. Open the chest. Feel those biceps. Take them behind your head. Open it up wide. You're going to feel that in your chest and your biceps. All right. Shake it out. Keep your hands up there. Let's take it forward here. We're going to the other side. Take it forward. Forward. In and out. In again. Pulling it in, out. Come in, out. Come in, out. All right, left side, here we go. Start out slow. Start out with your feet on the ground. If you want to go right into it, go for it. I just want you to get your balance. 4. Bring that right foot in the center a little bit more. All right, lift. Lift. First set. Tap down gently. Find your balance, focus. 4, 2, now try to hold it up there, lift, lower, lift, 2, 1, extend that leg to the outside, lift, lower, good, it's about how high you're getting that leg, working that oblique to lift it up, up. 2 more. We come to the center. 1 more. All right, bring that knee to the front. In, little lift of that knee as you come forward. Head stays up. Chest stays up. Forward. Two more. Two. One more. Extend that leg. Lift. 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 All right, add some speed to this. Let's go. Eight, just the leg. Hold it there. Four, three, two, and one. Hold, hold, hold. Bring it down. All right, shake it out. Shake it out, Russian twist. Go to the left first. Take it down. Four, three, two, down. Four, three, two, up. Four, three, two, down. We're gonna speed it up. Ready? Up two, down two. It's up, down, up. Again, you're not swinging side to side. Keep it steady in the center. Single, up, down, up, down, up. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, let's finish up those bicep curls. I know you don't want to pick them up. I know. This one will be faster. Promise. All right. This time, we're going to go straight from that bicep curl up overhead. First set. Here we go. Hammer. Overhead. Down. Back up. Down. Curl. Up. Good. Again. Up. One more, then we're going to stay up. Three. Two. One. Stay up. Down and 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 up. Four. Three. Two. Come back to 90 degrees. Hold it here. 90 degrees. Pulse. Up from here. Ooh. Yes. Pulse it. Come on. Come on. You've got four, three, two, one. Push up. Back down. Hammer curls. Up. Overhead. Down. Seven. Let's go. This is it for these today. Up. Control when you come down. Don't swing those arms. Control that curl. Three more. Come on, you can. What if you can? Don't stop now. Two. One. Hold it. Shake them out. Just twist those arms forward and back. All right, we're going out to the side. 45 degrees, similar. Deep breath in. Exhale. Get ready. We're taking it up overhead. Ready? Here we go. Up. Down. Up. Down. You've got four to go. Four. Squeeze. Remember, right here. Good. Engage. Bicep curl. That's it, Pete. Up. Down. Stay up. Open wide. Push up and down right here. Push. Squeeze. Come on. Come on. Out. Up. You have eight more. Let me hold that pulse. Go. Eight. Seven. Six. Four. Two. Come 90 degrees. Pulse it up right here. Hands are facing each other. Up, up. Eight more. Go. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Push up. Come on down. Right back into it. Finish it here. Eight. Last eight. These weights go down. Seven. We're already halfway through class, believe it or not. You've got five. We've got one more set of core. Two more squats coming up. Four. Three. Two. And one. Let's finish it. Go up. All right. Put those weights down. Keep your head up, please. Keep your chest up. Grab some water. We need it. Take those hands behind your back this time. Interlace those fingers. Stick your chest forward. Let your whole body come forward, but keep your head above your heart. Stretch it here. All right. Bring it in. Just shake those arms out. We're going to go down to the ground to a plank for our core set, and then we're coming back up to those legs. So come on down however you need to. Hold your plank. Hold your plank. Hold it right here. Hold it right here. Let's go one knee to the side and switch. Knees to the side. Knee. Good. Focus on it. Obliques right now. That was our first half of class. Now two times on whichever side you're leading with. Two. Other side, switch. Double. Let's go again. Double. Switch. You know what's next, right? Go four. Go three. Go two. Go one. Switch it to the other side. Four. Three. Again, four, two, one, switch it, four. All right, you've got one, each side, I mean eight, one time each way. Sorry, my necklace is getting the mic. Four more, four, two, and one, other side. Don't drop when you're done. Eight. Four. Two. One. Hold that plank. Hold that plank. Hold it. Hold it. 15 seconds to go. Belly button's in. If you need to, come up. Come back down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop it down. Good job. Roll it up. And reverse that. Head and neck. Come up. Give it a good stretch. Hold it there. Relax. Spine. Again, roll it up. One more. Curl those toes under. Downward dog. Quickly. And walk those hands in. Rolling it up. When you are ready, coming back into the center. We're going sumo squats. Long set. Here, we can do it. My leg's already shaking today. We might as well bring it into the weekend strong. 45 degrees when you come down. Quads parallel, knees over those ankles. Let's go. Let's do this first set with those heels on the ground just to get yourself into the form. All right, now we're gonna alternate your heels. Take it right and left. As you start to add intensity, you guys know your bodies. I know mine. I know my heels are gonna come down, but you choose. Both heels up, right there. I'm gonna keep mine on the ground, but I give you those options. Belly button pulled into your spine. Head and chest are up the whole time. All right, heels up, come down and hold it. Go three, two, one, come up. Again, quads parallel to the ground if you can. Heels are up for intensity. Again, three, two, singles, singles, heels down. Don't try to do it all with those heels up. Good. Two more, one more. Heels up, come down and hold for seven, six. Head up, chest up. Arms are not on those quads. They're forward, up, down, seven, three, two, up, down, seven, three, two, up, down, seven, three, two, back to singles, heels are down. Singles, singles, four, two, and one. All right, heels up, come down. Hold it. Two sets. Hold it. Hold it. We're going to do this twice. Stay down. Quads parallel. Can you get lower? Yeah, hold it if you can. Hold it low. Hold it low. Three, two, come up. Come right back down. Oh, yeah. Are your legs shaking? You can see it. Hold it low. Hold it low. Come on. Get a little bit lower. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, up and down. Single, down. If you need to take these not as deep, it's okay. Work in the glutes, work in the core, work in the hams. Two, one, heels up, come down, pulse it. Staying down here, three sets of eight. Stay just as deep every time. First set down, eight, come on. That's it, four and three, two, one more set. Seven, six, we're gonna do it twice. Three, two, come up, right back down. Sorry, not sorry. Hold it down, hold it, hold it. Come on, squeeze. You can, they're numb now. They're just shaking, you don't feel it anymore. Stay low, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, single. Ah, down, up, down, up. I'm not sure if this song gets edited. We're gonna go with it. Let's go singles again. Let's go singles again. Eight, seven, six, four more, three. All right, yeah, we're gonna do this twice. We'll take a little break in between. Come down. Four sets. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. First eight is down. Come on. Get lower. Head up. Chest up. Feel that booty burning. Can you get lower? Halfway. Eight. Pray. Seven more. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Come up, just shake it out. We're doing that again. Shake it out. Take it out wide. All right, get ready. Take a deep breath in. Four, three, right down into it. Let's go, pulse. Four, set, right here, right here. Get low, get low, get low. That's it. Eight. Four and three, two, are they shaking? Yes. Can you get a little lower? Yes. Seven more. We go to singles. Six, five, four, three, two, come up. Singles. Down. Down. Up. Four. We're working our way back down. One set of each. All the way back till we get to the seven. Come on down. Hold it. Three sets. Here, head up, chest up. Three, two, stay low, stay low. Oh, it's all shaking now. Seven more. Three, two, come up, singles. If your legs are shaking all day, humor me, message me, let me know. Mine will be too. All right. Come on down, hold. Two sets of eight. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Hold it down. You've got seven, six, five, four, three, two. Come up. Singles. All right, we go to seven. We're only gonna do it twice. Ready? Come on down. Let's go. Seven, almost home with these. Three, two, come up. Come right back down. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, singles, four times. Down, up, down, up, pulse for three. We'll do it just twice. Two, three, come up, we're almost there. Look at that. All right, singles, both heels are up. Both heels are up. Four. On the last one, we're gonna hold it down there, no pulsing. Come on, mom, up, come back down. Right here, heels are up, bracket as low as you can. Hands are forward. We hold. 8, 6. You have one more 8 count coming up. You can. Don't drop. Let's go. It's 8. Oh, can you see it shaking? 4, 3, 2, and up. All right. I saw Laurel's leg shake. Let's stretch it, please. All right. Take one heel forward. Sit it back. Head up, chest up. Hold it right there. Toes are forward. Bring it up. Reach for that foot. Just give it a little tug if you can. Give it a stretch. If not, hold on to that shin. You're going to feel that all the way up your leg. All right. Bend the knees. Switch sides. Keeping your head above your heart. Just hands on both sides. Lean it down right here. Pull up on that toe if you can. Reach for it. All right, gently release it out. Grab some water, grab one weight. We're going single arm triceps up overhead. All right. You ready? Excuse me. Let's go right arm, 90 degrees. That left arm, you put it behind the muscle, in front of the muscle, on the core, on your hip. Let's go. Single. Up. Good. Hold it up. Squeeze it. Pulse. 2, 3, down. Back up. Pulse. 3, 2, down. Back up. 3, 2, down. Back up. 3, 2, back to singles. Singles. Up, down, up. 4, 2, 1. We're going to hold it up there for 7. Go. 6, 5, 4. Squeeze it. 3, 2, 1. Back down, back up. Go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Singles. Triceps is awake now. Up, keep that elbow right over the armpit. 4, and we hold it in 90 degrees. 2, 90 degrees, pulse it up. Just 8 this time through. 4, 3, 2, 1, push up. Good, switch. Oh, 90 degrees on the other side. Here we go, repeat it here, singles. Up. All right, so with the triceps, we're gonna put also a little core and glutes in with bridges down on the ground. We're gonna interval them like we did at the beginning with our biceps. Up. This is a heavy load. Come up, pulse for 3. So I don't want to do too much all at once, because then your muscles get so fatigued, you lose your form, which is really the most important part. 3, 2, singles. This should be just the right amount to feel fatigued, but not burnt out. 4 more. 3, 2, hold it up, hold for 7, go 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, down, back up, 7, 6, 5, 4, we're almost there, 3, 2, we've got 8 singles, we hold that pulse on the last one, 4, 3, 2, 1, 90 degrees, pulse up, just 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, push up. All right, now that weight's gonna come down. We're gonna go into a bridge. If you wanna keep that weight, put it on your pelvis, keep it there. I'm gonna keep it by me. Take your time to get down to the ground, and especially take your time to get up, because we are gonna go up and down. All right, so if you have that weight, it's right here on that pelvis. I'm going to show you without for now. Feet are hip distance apart. You're just going to lift the hips. Just lift the hips. Weight is in those heels to squeeze that booty. That booty is really talking back to you right now, saying, look what you just did to me in those sumo squats. Lift. This is working your core as well as your glutes, quads, hamstrings. Up. All right, slight change. As you come up, pull the knees together, back out and down. Your feet stay hip distance apart. We're just resting our head. Up. Four more, then we're going to stay up and hold those knees together. Two. Come on up. Knees are together. From here, you're going to pulse up. If you need to lower your hips to the ground, do what you need, but try to stay up here if you can. Feel that on the outside of the glute right there. Keep going. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, back down where we started. Up, lift, up, four, two, and one. All right, bring it down for a second. Go ahead and bring those feet in so that they're touching each other. We're going to do one set here, and then we're going to add a leg straight up. So let's lift from here. Feet are together. You've changed your balance. You've reduced your range of motion. Up. Let's stay here for eight more, and then we're going to hold it up. Four more. Three, two, and one. Hold it up. Now, if it's too much when we lift that leg, you can always take your hips down to the ground. You can start there if you like. Extend one leg out. We're going to lift the hips. That leg stays locked right there. Again, you can always take it down or keep your feet on the ground wherever you need to be. We're going to go again. Eight more here. Just keep it 45 degrees. Down. Work is all on the opposite side of your body. Four, three, two, bring it down. Feet together, lift and lower. Lift, lower. One set in between. We'll go to the other side and we're back on our feet. Four, two, all right, here we go. Lift on the other side. Lift. Lift. That's it. 12 to go. Let's go eight more here. Eight together, and then we'll get up. Up. Lift. Come on, don't stop moving. You've got four, three, two. Feet together, take it down, lift, up, big squeeze on both sides. Four more. Three, two, and one. Hug those knees in, give them a big squeeze. Take as long as you need down here. When you're ready, come on up, slowly. All right, we're going back to those triceps. Up overhead, grab that weight, keep your head up. Are we ready? All right, overhead, singles, let's go. Lift. The time's moving a little too quickly today. I'm not done with you guys. Lift. Hold it up. Pulse it for three, two, and one. Down. Pulse. Three, two. We're only going to do these twice. The third set of triceps, we're going to take two weights together. Hold it up. Two, three. Back to singles. Up. Squeeze it, squeeze it. Four, three. Doesn't it sound like thunder up there? Hold it up and pulse. What is that? Hold it up, hold it up. Three, two, one. Again, it sounds like thunder in my house upstairs. I don't think anyone's there.
two. You've got singles. Let's go. That tricep is burning right now. Don't drop. This is where it counts. This is where it counts. We've got those pulses. Squeeze. Come on. Three more. Lift. All right. 90. Hold that pulse. 8, 7, 6. You want to make more this time? We can. And we push up. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, push up. Wow. It hurts. Okay, let's do it on the other side. Ready? Get that arm up. 90 degrees, let's get it over with. Go. Up. Lift and lower. You're here. Up. Down. Up. Hold it up and pulse it. 3, 2, and 1. If your hand is on that muscle, you feel it pushing every time. 3, 2, 1. Down. 3, 2. Single. Up. 2. We got 7. Let's do it. 7, 6. 3, 2, 1, more time. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, singles. You can, don't quit now. Come on, we're almost there. We're almost, kind of are in the home stretch, but we're not done. 4, 3, 2, hold that pulse, let's go. 16, 4, 3, 2, 8 more. We push up. Don't forget that push up. 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Push. All right. Stretch up. And then we're coming back down. Hold it here. Take this out of a toss. Take it across. Going down and across. Take it up. And hold right here. Switch, switch, and take it across. All right, one more set of core down here, one more set of triceps. Come on down, come on down. You don't need your weight. Actually, take your weight. Let's hold the weight. Take your legs long, take your arms long behind your head. You don't have to do this with your weight, but if you want, hands behind your head with that weight. Deep breath in and exhale. One more deep breath in. Everything goes up to the top, half time. Let's go. It's up. Feet are flat. It's up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. 4, 3, 2. Let's go back up and hold it at the top. Hold it here. Rest your head for a second. All right, we're just gonna push that weight towards your feet. Let's pulse it up. Shoulders stay up. You can do this just fine without the weight. Just reach it. Okay, that weight just adds extra intensity. Side to side. Back into the center. Up. 4 and 3. Side to side. Go. 8, 6, 4, and 3. One more time. Center. Up. 4, 3, 2. Side to side. Go. 8, 6, 4, and 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down where we started, with weight or without weight. Hands behind your head. Here we go. 2 counts up. It's up. Down. Again. Up. And down. Down. Up. 2 more, and then we're going to hold it down. Up. One more. Up. All right, hold it right here. If you need to, put your head and shoulders down. If not, try to hold them up. Hold, hold. Eight, six, four, three, two, and one. Gently put that weight down. Hug those knees into your chest. We're gonna get up on our feet with those triceps. I think this will bring us home. And then we'll stretch standing. All right, rock it forward. Come on up. Grab one weight. Go a little bit heavier if you can, since you're gonna put those hands together. How you doing? Home stretch, we're here, this is it. Triceps, then we stretch. And then it's the weekend, sort of. All right, let's take that weight up overhead. Start at 90 degrees, you're here, elbows are in. Push, up, up, down. That's it. This is it, guys. Great work, always. Up, down, up. All right, we're gonna come up and squeeze it here. Three, two, down. Since it's our last set, we're gonna do this four times. Push up, and down, push up. Three, two, single, up. Up. I don't remember if I'm doing cardio interval or Tabata tomorrow. Laurel says, cardio interval tomorrow. That sounds right. Hold up, hold here. Go seven, six, five. Hopefully I'll have my new mix tomorrow. I don't know why I don't have it yet. Take it down. Three more. Go. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, down, up. Go. Seven, six, five. Hang in there. The home stretch is like 30 seconds away. Down, up. One more time. Seven. We have eight singles. We have four sets of pulses. And we're done. Down. Single. Eight. Four more. Three. Two. One. Hold it 90 degrees. Pulse. This is all that stands between you and that finish line. Let's go. Four. We're not dropping. You're better than that. You have three more sets. Stay with me. Eight. Seven. Six. Five, squeeze, four, three, you are halfway there. Let's go. Eight, seven, oh yeah. 12 to go. Last eight, can I hear it? Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, push up. You're done. Hallelujah. Take it down. We'll stay standing and stretch. Arms feel like jello a little bit today. Just a little. Can I tell you guys a funny story that happened yesterday? Shake them out. So I wear this necklace that gets in the way all the time. I haven't really taken it off for 20 years. It was sort of a gag gift for my husband. Take those fingers forward, interlace it. It says peace. Thank you, whoever's texting me. Bring those arms up. And yesterday morning, I woke up and I thought it fell off. I freaked out. Take it over to one side. And I ran up and down. I haven't left the house, so up and down. Couldn't find it. Take it out. So I went to Laurel to help me look. And she's like, Mom, it's on you. It's on your neck. You're wearing it. And I'm here. So it was like, oh, so far in my neck, I didn't see it. I know. I need to get out of the house. Take it down. My arms are jello, people. Hands on those quads. Take it down. It's my job to entertain you. Take those hands down to the ground. Hold it here. Flatten them out if you can. Just relax it all. Walk those hands through your legs. And bring it forward and walk it over one side. Stretch it really good back there in those glutes. Oh, that feels really good. and into the center. Take it over to the other side. And back into the center. All right, here I just want you to take your hands off the ground. Stay down here. Just cup your hands on your elbows and just gently rock it side to side. As you do that, you should feel it in your glutes, your IT band, just gently. All right, take your hands, wrap them around your leg, and just one time, pull it in. Bring it back into the center. Shake your head side to side, front and back. Bend those knees and walk it all the way up. Big shoulder rolls up and back. Again, let's hold it back there. Interlace your fingers behind you. Head up, chest up. Hold it right there.
Buckles on the jacket, it's elite. Nike crossbody, got a piece in.
Just lean it forward one time.
I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide.
And bring it up. All right, two big breaths up.
Basically, I'm saying either way.
Have a great weekend. I hope to see you on Saturday or Sunday. Shake it up. Exhale down to heart center. Thank you. Have a great Friday. See you guys on the weekend.